Welcome to T2 Documentary Channel. Support us, like and subscribe to the channel. The Tower is an iron tower 324 meters high, located in Paris, within the far northwest of the Champs-de-Mars, near the Seine River. It had been built by Gustave Eiffel and his collaborators on the occasion of the International Exhibition of Paris, and its construction began on January 28, 1887. It had been completed in 2 years, 2 months, and 5 days, 1887 to 1889, and was opened to the masses on May 15, 1889 and was named a 300-meter tower at the opening. This facility became the symbol of the City of Light and its first tourist symbol, and it represents the 9th most visited French site in 2006, and it's also the primary landmark of because the number of tourists, because the number of its visitors reaches 7 million annually. At a height of 313.2 meters, the Eiffel Tower remained for 41 years the tallest landmark within the world. Its height has been increased several times by installing many antennas, reaching a height of 327 meters since March 8, 2011. It absolutely was utilized in the past in many scientific experiments, and today it's utilized in broadcasting radio and TV programs. Despite opposition from the beginning, the tower became a logo and emblem of Paris, because it showed French technical ability. The tower was displayed on the occasion of the International Exhibition of 1889, therefore the public was dazzled by it, and it's attracted quite 236 million visitors since its opening. The tower was envisioned by Maurice Cachelin and Émile Nocoyer, who are respectively head of the Studies Office and head of the Eiffel Methods Office and its partners. The Eiffel Tower was constructed to be the new Paris Exposition 1889, which marked the centenary of the outbreak of the Revolution. The primary plan for the tower was completed in June 1884 and improved by Stefan Stray, the chief architect of the project, and gave it more elegance. On May 1, 1886, Minister of Trade and Industry Edward Lucret, smitten by the project, signed an order to open a young within the framework of the annual fair of 1889. Gustave Eiffel, and therefore the contract, was completed on January 8, 1887 and specified the amount of construction completion. Among the sources of inspiration for the tower project should be mentioned the exhibition Vittorio Emanuele II within the center of Milan for its metallic engineering. The tower was constructed during a period of a year, 6 months and 5 days, from 1887 to 1889, by 250 workers, and was officially inaugurated on March 31, 1889. Its facade quickly eroded, that the tower didn't know the 000 success until the 1960s, with the onset of world tourism. The tower is open each day of the year and now receives over 6 million visitors annually. Its height, which reached 300 meters, allowed the tower to carry the title of the tallest building within the world until 1930, when the Chrysler Building was inbuilt the Big Apple. The Eiffel Tower was established within the Place de la Mars Champs de Mars near the Seine within the 7th arrondissement in Paris. Currently, the tower is managed by the corporate Société d'Exploitation de Old Master Eiffel, SET. The positioning employs 500 people, 250 for SET and 250 for other agencies. The Eiffel Tower has been registered within the historical monument since Midsummer Day, 1964, and has also been registered within the UNESCO World Heritage Site since 1991, together with other Paris landmarks. If you like the video, click like and subscribe to the channel, and activate the bell button to receive all new.